web services and Google Drive and things like that, because it's even less work for them. They don't have their own hardware, and they're fine with keeping their data on the cloud. We'll get back to that point as well. So another naive thing I believed is that people really are in it for the technology and love to get their hands on the newest and try out the newest technology. Not the case. Most people, they want something that that they know that works. Everyone's talked about that it works and it's great. So this summer, I spent a lot of time